Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Smash that like button, really helps me out and really helps the video out. Today we're gonna be doing some gang unit patrol, gangs versus cops. So without further ado, let's get into it. We get this beautiful charger looking nice and crispy, low profile lights, but it's very beautiful. Look at that. All right, gonna be using that today to do our patrol. We got our partner here with us. We're gonna be rolling with one partner. Just reverse out of the way. Alright guys, so we got an assault on an officer on code 99, all units respond. So that means that let's see how fast we can get over there. So I went the wrong way, man. I was just wasting time. Shoot, I didn't know I was on top of the bridge, so I thought I could have used a shortcut. But anyway, so let's see. Yeah, so I was on top of the freeway. Let's see what it is. Oh, he's down. Requesting EMS.
Attention all units.
We got an officer down. Where is he at?
Olympic Freeway.
Where is he at? Somebody's running. I got EMS on the way. Somebody's running. Where they at? Oh, I see them down there. Hey! Shoot! Oh, how am I gonna get down there? I gotta go down there, man. Oh, I gotta go all the way around. That's not good. Show me in pursuit. Oh, so I'm in pursuit. Let me see. Request an air unit. Oh, man. I had to go all the way around. She had a good chance to get away. I hope I'm able to catch up to her. Oh, I'm stupid. I should have got my car. Let me just get my car. Hopefully, I got a unit or something like that on her. Let me see if I could intercept. So we got ambulance. I was trying to use that to protect the officer. Where is she at? Oh, she's on top now. She's on top. Hey, drop it. Stop. Get on the ground. Put your hands up and get on the ground. Give yourself up. You have nowhere to run. Alrighty, guys, so we got her. Requesting female backup.
Backup required in Strawberry.
Man, so let's try to take her out of the way for a little bit. We're gonna have to just make sure we slow traffic down. Let's just keep her over here at the side of the road and see how fast we can get this done. We got female backup coming, and I'm gonna try to see if I can get coroner to get this officer over the street. She is gonna be going to jail for homicide tonight. Requesting coroner.
Assistance required in Strawberry.
Where's my backup? Requesting female backup.
Assistance needed in Strawberry.
Man, let me try to slow traffic down just to make sure that, you know, nobody gets hurt, including myself. So I think according to the coroner and the paramedics, he was hit by a vehicle. So I think she hit him with her vehicle or something like that, and then she tried to run. But I don't see a vehicle. Ma'am, you might filling me in on what happened here. Well, he pulled you over for a traffic stop and you hit him. But how did you guys end up on the highway? Where is his vehicle or your vehicle? You don't know. Okay, so the detectives will figure it out downtown at the station, alright? I'm just waiting for female backup to get here to do a search on you. I'm gonna have to do the search myself because my backup is not getting here. Alright, ma'am, you have anything in your person that might poke me or stick me in any way? Okay, cool. Alright, so she don't have nothing on her persons. Requesting 1016.
10-4.
Alright, so the coroner took the officer down. And she's gonna be going down, and we're gonna clear this traffic control, and we're gonna be back on our pursuit, on our patrol. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Put a thumbs up on this episode. Smash that like button. Helps out the channel. Helps out the videos. Appreciate all of you. Alrighty, guys. So,
hello.
Hey there, officer. Thank you so much. And so she's gonna be going downtown. Show me 10-8. Alright, so we got a wanted suspect. Oh, right behind us, actually. So let's just light him up. He's running. Show me in pursuit.
10-4, copy.
Hey, stop running, man! Stop running. LSPD, stop running. Oh man, this man is trying to put me on a chase. Stop running, man! Partner got some speed on him. Let's see. Let me see if I might need some more backup. Alright, so I got a couple more units to back me up. Let's see if we'll be able to catch up to him. This is LAPD gang unit. Oh, he could run, man. He's running fast. He got the whole highway locked down right now. Trying to get the suspect. Well, I'm gonna start getting tired. Come on, man. I need some unit from to come from in front. Yeah, stop him like that. Come on, man. Tase him. Yeah, they got him. We got him. You got him. Come on, LSPD. LAPD, put your hands up. Get on the ground, man, get on the ground. Put some handcuffs on him. Alright, cool, we got him. Let me dismiss some of these guys. And me and my partner will take care of it from here. Let me get him off the streets. Don't hit me, don't hit me. Alright, so you got a ways to walk back to Alphahica, man. So why you had me running all this way over here, man? What did he do? He's my partner anyway. Car's all the way back over there. Now let me see if I could process him all right over here so I don't gotta drag him back all the way over there with me. Alright, so he got a baggie of white powder on him, on his person's Alvin Core. Why did you run, man? You're making the situation worse. Man, I don't want to go back to the slammer. Right, but why, but you know, invading adds a whole new charge. This guy's speeding. I know it's too late to go back though. Alright. Alright, so that's it. Dispatch, roll me 1016. So we're just gonna get some transport to come take pick him up. And we're gonna have to make the our way all the way back to Alphahica after this. Alright, so we got the unit right here to pick him up. I got Dominic. Alright, so we got a arrest warrant for a very high level criminal. So we're gonna head over there and we're gonna try to pick up this suspect. Alright, so we got his address on our computer system. So we're gonna try to proceed to his house. And we might need an extra unit. We'll see how it goes. This is a very high level suspect wanted for a few arsons. He's a serial arsonist. And Strawberry, actually, he said a couple of arson. I'm not sure if it's gang related, but we're gonna head over there and investigators are gonna find out. He's living over in Vespucci Canals, but the arsons that he is wanted for. Whoa, he almost ran right into me. But anyway, so we're gonna head over here, so I'm not gonna worry about that right now. We gotta head over here first. Alrighty, so we gotta try to sneak up on him. I'm not sure. I don't think he know that we're actually coming for him. So, which is good for us. So he should be living somewhere down here. I think this is the property. Now let's see if we can find this guy. Dispatch, show me on scene.
Acknowledged. Seven, Paul. Proceed with caution.
No, I think this is him over here, standing outside. So let's see if we can approach him. Yeah, I think this looks like our suspect right here. Let's see if there's a way there, for us to get inside. I don't want to spook him, but I know that's him right there. So let me see if I could find a way inside. Alright, so I don't see a way inside from. Oh, it's on the other side. So I don't want to spook him like that. I don't want him to think that we're actually coming for him. He don't look like a threat right now, so. Ah, he's about to run. Hey. Oh, I missed him. Come on, come on, come on. Ah, I almost had him, but he stopped running. He made me, man. I went too far. Couldn't find my way in. And I went too far, but, so we got this suspect right now. Heading north on Prosperity Street. Suspect is running. Show me in pursuit. Come on, partner, man. Oh, they hit him hard. Hey, 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 stop running, stop running. Hit him, hit him. Oh, they got him. Come on, man, come on, stop running, stop running, stop running. Put your hands up, put your hands up. LAPD, put your hands up. Get on the ground. Get on the ground, man. Get down, get down. Is somebody gonna put cuffs on him? Put some cuffs on him. All right, so we got him. One suspect in custody. Right, let me take him. Don't jump, man. Don't jump. Don't jump. Don't jump. Don't jump. Don't jump. All right. Whew. It's okay, man. You don't have to jump, man. It's not that serious. All right. So let's we're gonna search the suspect and we're gonna process him. Alright, do you have anything in the person that might poke me and stick me or harm me in any way? Why were you starting all those fires, man? Can you give me an answer to that? Oh, he has a couple of illegal items on him. Dispatch, roll me a 1016 from Michael Dominic. Alright, man, so you're gonna be going to jail for a very long time, bro. A very long time. And evading only made it worse. All right, partner. All right, thank you, officer.
You piece of trash.
All right, partner, let's get out of here. Show me code 4. Am I a vehicle? Didn't I park right here?
Attention all units. Code 4. No additional officers needed. We've got a disturbance in the Spoochie Canal. Respond code 3.
Alright, so we got another call right away of a potential scammer, another wanted criminal. He's at his house. So we got some security, I guess, on site. Let's find out what's going on. Oh. Hey, man, drop it. Put your hands up, man. Get on the ground and put your hands up, bro. So put your hands up.
Come here, you moron.
Come on. Now is he not going down? Come on, man. I'm serious. Put your hands up.
Who you running from, cream pie? Maggots! Come here, you moron! Fuck!
So I'll tell this lame out. He was not obeying commands. Let me dispatch. Requesting EMS. Let's get some EMS out here. So they were trying to I think take down this small business over here. They were also wanted criminals for a string of robberies in this area. So we're gonna get some EMS to clean it up. I think they got them on their security camera on their Ring doorbell. Caught them and called for us quietly, and they weren't aware that we were on our way. As soon as we arrived, they one of them pulled out a switchblade and tried to poke me with it, but and the other one, he was ready to fight. I tased him, and one of them hit me, but I was able to stop him and apprehend both of them. But that's a glitch that happens sometimes. Those glitches happen sometimes, man. I don't know why, but it happens sometimes. Anyway. Alright, so. Requesting coroner.
Assistance required in the Spoochie Canal.
Man, let me search their van. I forgot to do that. I was ready to go. Let me search their van. Man, they don't got much in there. Some fertilizer. Dispatch requesting a flatbed.
Flatbed. Assistance required.
That was
in
unbelievable.
The Spoochie Canal.
Show me 10-8 available. Yeah, they both didn't make it.
10-4, copy.
So. No, one made it. The one I hit over there, he made it. But the other one who got tased, he didn't make it. So, anyway, that's how it goes sometimes. Come on, partner, let's get out of here.
An 11351 in Strawberry.
So you got somebody in person in the officer. So we're gonna head over there. And see if you can help out with the situation. Should be somewhere around here. We got the call. Oh, there they are. Where's he at? Where are they at? This person right here? He ain't no cop. Now, let's try to pull him over. Man, so we trying to pull him over. Let's see if he actually pulls over. Alright, he's pulling over. Where you get this foreign car from? Show me the traffic stop. We got the suspect pulled over.
10-4, copy that. 7-0.
He's driving a gray sedan, hatchback, vehicle occupied times 1.
10-4.
Well, let's approach. Come on. Let's approach. Hey man, what's going on, man? How are you doing today? Is Granny? Let me see some license registration and proof of insurance, please. Alright, so Jessica Parker. You think that's good on the vehicle? Were you just trying to pull somebody over? Over here? You just see this. Were you impersonating a police officer? Dispatch requesting a bed check on a Jessica Parker. Yeah, let's figure this out real quick.
10-4, copy.
Let me see. I know it's grandma, but it showed me as grandma, but I don't understand why. Feel it to display license plate. Why is she impersonating a cop? Nah, let's see. Man, stop another vehicle for me, please. I'll be detaining you for a little bit. I'm trying to sort out what's going on. Let me see. Yeah, man, it is grandma, man. All right, so let's call transportation for grandma and get grandma booked. All right, grandma, so you're gonna be going to jail. We got a report of you impersonating a police officer. So we're gonna just be taking you downtown. I'm gonna get some transportation to take you down, and we're gonna sort it out downtown if you were actually doing that or not. Okay, dispatch, Romy 1016. Never pick up on a SIF 1016.
Assistance required in Strawberry.
Now let me search your vehicle. It's a nice little car. Yeah, a police radio scanner and some handcuffs here. Yeah. So yeah, she was actually pulling people over, so it was her. So let's request for a tow truck. Requesting a tow truck.
Tow truck. Assistance required in Strawberry.
Now let's get her out of here. Get out of here, right? Get off these streets. Where is my transportation? Why would it be on top of the bridge? He can't figure out how to move that car. We got a suspect in custody. Show me code 4.
Attention all units. Suspect apprehended.
Show me code 4.
Attention all units. Code 4. No additional support needed. Units, we've got shots fired at an officer in Strawberry. Code 99, all units respond.
All right, so we got one of our shots fired at an officer. and strawberry was just over that area too. So let's try to see. So we're right around here.
Need some backup. Oh. That would be good.
Yeah, we was right over here too. Where's my gun? Where's my rifle? You got my rifle. Come on. Come on, drop it, drop it, drop it, drop the weapon, drop the weapon, drop the weapon. Shots fired. Where they at, where they at? Where they at, where they at? Ready act, ready act. Drop the weapon. Suspect down. Affirmative. Yes, medical aid is required.
Ambulance. Assistance required in Strawberry.
What's that? It's okay. You're covered. Damn it.
Yeah, thank you guys so much for showing up that quickly. Thank you so much. Oh, we got these officers down. They got their car right here. They when they attempt to do the pull to do the stop. And we got innocent people over here also got hit.
No way.
But we got the scene under control. I knew something was gonna happen over here, that's why I was waiting over here for a little bit. But I didn't see nothing happen, so we drove around for a little bit, and then boom, he came back, and this is what happened. Where's our ambulance at? So we got our ambulance on scene, requesting coroner.
10-4, copy that.
Their vehicle is glitching. Alrighty, man, so this is the vehicle right here. Let's search this vehicle. It's a nice car too. Put a lot of detail into it. Oh yeah, they had a lot of stuff in here. That's why they were not going down, man. They were not going down. Dispatch, you call us in a flatbed to take this down to the department.
Strawberry.
You'll need a car for this as well, one for this as well. Requesting tow. Yes, to take the police cruiser. So you need a two for he's out here as well in the streets. Yeah, stop this traffic for a little bit. So we came over here right on time, man. Came over here right on time. So while they clean this up, I'm gonna need insurance. Well, I'm gonna need the insurance company to come take care of this one as well. Where is that? Yes. So request an insurance company to take this Suzuki.
Strawberry.
So, where's our coroner at? Requesting coroner.
Assistance required in Strawberry.
Alright, so coroner's coming. Everything is gonna be... he destroyed my car. Anyway, guys, so thank you guys so much for... Just move it out of the way, man. This guy is going to work on my car. Alright, thank you guys so much for stopping by. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Gang Unit Gangs vs. Cops. The gangs lost again. See you guys in the next one.